Hey guys, welcome back to another solo mission speedrun. This time I'm running District Union Arena on Legendary. I was testing out the latest title update 10 changes on the test server earlier on stream today, and ran this exact same mission in around 32 minutes solo with a similar build and nerfed M1A. I figured I'd see what kind of time I could pull off on the live server with the current title update 9 balance, and got this run recorded for you guys watching on YouTube. The big thing about Legendary is that your build can only carry you so far. Positioning and aim is far more important, especially when you're solo. I usually run this mission in a group, but with a little solo practice, I've found some pretty consistent spots to use in most of the room, so pay attention to my positioning if you'd like to try this yourself. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy the run, and I'll see you in the next video.